What is a wallflower? A wallflower is an introvert. Somebody who finds themselves on the sidelines. Maybe because they don't know how to join in. Or maybe that's just what they prefer. Now that doesn't necessarily mean that they are shy or antisocial. Just different. You are all here today with the same thing in common. You are all wallflowers.
What's your name?
Holly.
Holly. Mingle a bit? Have you met Felix?
No.
Should you go and introduce yourself?
Sorry.
Hey, you're Jason, right?
Yeah, wait. How did you know that? You're Eloise, right? You were in my English class last year?
Year before. But we never really spoke.
Oh.
So
you...
you go first. So do you know anyone else here? Who are you texting?
Friend.
Oh, friend. From school. Do you know anyone here from school?
Not one. Not so.
Me neither. Maybe you should go introduce yourself.
Strange crowd, isn't it? Get any worse.
How lucky can one guy be? I kissed her and she kissed me. Like the fella once said, oh, I ain't got a kick in the head.
Don't worry, I'll go get a brush.
The room was completely black. I hugged her and she hugged back. Like the sailor said, oh, ain't that a hole in the boat?
No, I can cry.
It is.
It's necessary. People
are necessary.
I can say that.
How can you possibly think that?
Because I'm a man and I have my own thoughts.
Is he or not?
No, he's not. A lovely bloke. Tons of beer like me. I'm a regular guy.
Sunshine enough to spread. It's just like the fella said. Tell me quick. Ain't love a kick in the head.
So, same time next week.